Welcome to my live stream. Today we're going to Mossy of Thieves. And guess what? Today we're doing. The thing we have to destroy. The feet of the morning star. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get to the field actually. Just follow up our closeness. Getting to a little bit. Yeah, stop singing it. Wait, what figure do we have? That's fine. Right, yes. Is it working? Just fall off the closest, guys. Fall off the closest. Da-da-da-da-da, finally something I'm kind of good at. Falling off of closeness and not hitting the ladder. The ball literally went right in my face while I saw. Okay, I'm jumping! I'm almost gone, guys. I'm almost gone. I have a sliver of health left. I'm dead.
Make it quick. I've little time for talk. Leave me to my work.
I'm not gonna leave you to your work, dude.
I've little time for talk. What do you want from me? I've little time for talk. The living world awaits you. Leave me to my work.
Talk to him. He has a different voice.
Make it quick. Away with you. Leave me to my work. Make it quick.
Quest already? quick.
Vast is the chasm between the seas you sail and my domain. And yet, across the void, I have been watching you. The young lovers you freed, their souls are together now, at peace where I may not follow. And yet, others still linger beyond my reach. That binds them continues to spread like a plague, driven by the desires of a dark and twisted mind. If it is not ended, calamity shall surely consume the Sea of Thieves. In life, I was entrusted with a great treasure, one that lifts the veil which hides the spirit world from living eyes. So precious was this artifact, it came with me to my grave. I am naught but bones and dust, and now you too must sink into the dirt and the worms and the blood of a forgotten past. Steel your nerve. Within this book of the dead, I chronicle those damned spirits who linger trapped in the living world. Use its writings to claim my treasure and put those lost souls to rest. Now go. First, seek my sarcophagus, for my greatest treasure still lies within.
I like this guy out there. We probably gotta get ambushed as soon as we dip down. Wait a minute. Guys, do we just have to go there the first way? Left the treasure? Of course it is. Of course it is. I'm gonna stay on the map so you can see. Captain, look. Just look at my stream and you can see the map. Yeah, I'm in these. Oh, crap. Prison? Prison. 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 No, it's prison. I thought a master guard crack. What? Tanker for later. I want to get lost. this where the fireman places are? Wait. I'm gonna bring it. Side he crashed on? He's as mean as him. Was this a famine that dropped this? I dig it up. I dig it up. Failure and talk to the guy. Oh, hi! I can't do this! Okay, let's look around again. We're looking for the survival family man. Hey, Captain, you're up here. What's going on? What's going on? A chicken just jumped off the cliff, I think. Follow. Go. from the tree. Don't do it without me. Maybe that could be the Phoenix Clue, members. At the foot entrance. I'm at the front entrance to get up here. At the beacon. Footprint! Feetprint! What are they called? He's drinking. Thank you. dancing on fireworks. I can take off the popcorn. It's a bookie. I want to be a player. What side of the island? I got some footprints. What island? Oh, faithful captain! We hate old faithful. Welcome back to the ship, Captain. But we hate Old Faithful. Remember, we never go there ever again. Now we just put this on the ship. Cannonball! It hasn't even hit ground yet! I'm trying to destroy a snake! by Fortnite. Wait, then when an enemy ship comes past, it's still gonna be low. Whoa! What lantern is that? And then they're gonna have to tell them. We're gonna have to tell them. Nanya. Captain? You know something? The Morning Star is a ship. The Morning Star is a ship. Did you get randomized yet? Almost. Hopefully those souls are still. Yoo-hoo! Souls! Hello, that's. Whoa! Do not pull out the failing lantern! Just go sit down. Why didn't you just dance on Fabian's grave so you can be with him. It brings you back down into our abyss. Could be at the slow ball. Split up, I think. Out the door to thank you. You know. That was one of them. Wait, whatever happened to the other one? He split up. Wait, this split. No, this way, guys. No. Please don't send the over shell off. I got him. Taking his scarf? If I see somebody do that, I'm gonna throw up. Four friends. Whoa, I feel like somebody's soul is locked in this chest. Come on, where are you going? They shot the first one off the cliff. Then they shot the second one. Up here. slow. There's somebody chasing you guys. Heal him? They were trying to heal him. Answers. So we need to go right. Wait a minute. They went after the two over that went to the other side. They left him. Oh, whatever. I don't know who. This way. Wait, I gotta get eat me. I gotta eat me something. It fell off and kept running. Wait! The boy pirate! The boy pirate! Morning Star. That's Morning Star. He ran. Pull it down and put it back in. Action shot. Whoa! Just sliced. Over here! footprint, small feet print. Jumped. I want to follow his footsteps. Follow him. Jeez, he's a bad one. Let's get it back. Wait. Nope.
Is it over? Is my nightmare finally at an end? Ah, oh, the sweet tranquility of death beckons at last.
Jackie Rocks! I know that! It's our left swords. We can't get Dingo. Well, that's the guy that fell off the cliff. Jump off the cliff where he fell! Out. See? His body fell down here. Up here, guys. Wait, what about the chest? Are we just gonna leave it? This one's gonna have the key, I guess. Because he's the one that's doing all the key. Ambush. Up here. He's gonna have to throw the key off. Because look how high he is. I'll do it. Do it. Yeah, please. Good thing I should wait at the chat, the key. Down here. Up over here. Locked away. Probably. I'm unlocking this mystery. I was following you, I thought you wanted me to... stop flashing that lantern. People might see that glow. Come on. We can just swap shock.
Thank you.
a cannon. Hey, why two sails? That might be them up there. I miss the day. No, the mast fell. See the mast go up. And the sloop is a sailor. They got it. You want to slowly creep out of here? Slowly creep out. Go look for feet one. I'm gonna look for feet one. Bison time. Pig leg. Found somebody with a pig leg. Who found the pig leg, dude? A level. Oh, when you put a level in cutting, I have to do it. Okay. Skeleton key. I moved it back up like nothing happened. Nothing happened. I didn't touch anything. I didn't touch anything. Touch anything. Guys, I didn't touch anything. This is your key. Bye. Hey, Captain, should I put on this rock place over here? Rocks? Are we getting close? Me. Three. Come on. Now to hide the key. And hid. Hid. I found somebody's foot when it was like, and it, oh, they killed somebody on the ship, the sloop. Destroying the sloop mast. What? What happened? I'm gonna stay here, Cap. And go, I wanna mess those two. Oh, they sank. Sloop sank. Look at that mast. Where'd you guys go? Guys, where are you? I'm at the big fort. Garrett. I need to find Garrett. Okay. Looking for a good start. What's a good place? What's a good place? But then it's showing a sparkle there. It is. Fine, it's right here. See? You said right here. Yes. I got the key! I can't tell.
Freedom! It's been so long. I'm in your debt, but for now, I must leave this wretched place.
Here. already on the ferry. I'm at just at the front of the ship dancing. Hello, 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 I'm behind him.
If you are the Taurus.
My crew and I are eternally grateful.
Come to see old Dinger, have you? I join you for a grog.
I have much to say on all subjects.
No, we didn't. We're talking to the people that are down here. We haven't even touched the ferryman. We haven't even talked to the ferryman, and that's what it says to me.
What do you want from me?
Yes, you guys are... Gavin! Gavin, you know you're on screen. Captain, I had a sliver of health, so I knew that was gonna happen. I was gonna have to go to the back to the ferry. Captain, technically me and you can do a sloop for it. Well, that's gonna be the end of this one. Hope you've enjoyed the watching and yeah. If you like this one, please like, subscribe, and want to slice the notification bell. Let's say no found photos upload live when I go live. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.